Miller and I left the train, then climbed up the tunnel to the Korolev Performance Hall. We were close to Ostankino Tower now. In the frozen streets, we joined the other rangers in the furious battle that began my story.
Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it? Form a circle!
That's our only chance to reach the tower. Follow me, Artyom. Don't stop for a second. From the left! From the right!
All right, go, 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 go! Go.
Let's go!
Artyom, here!
Yeah!
Artyom, take a look at that roof. Almost there!
Sure. That'll be one hell of a stretch. Find the way to the top.
This way.
You're an eternal optimist, Miller. Easier said than done.
Okay, I have an idea. Climb on top of the elevator. We will try to unlock the counterweight stopper. We just found some demons out. Still going up.
Come in! Miller!
Shoot! Miller, come in! The clouds are way too thick. You've got to climb as high as you can and set the guidance system up. Move, boy, move! Everything depends on you now.
Thank you. Destroy him.
Destroy him.
Come in, Artyom. Come in.
planning to destroy us. Destroy him. Destroy him. Stop him. Stop him. He's coming to destroy us.
Hostile, you kill it.
He cannot be allowed.
If it's hostile, you kill it.
Stop him. Destroy him.
procedure complete.
Artyom, the missiles are in flight!
A wise man once said, "He who leads a war for the love of his fellow men will defeat his enemies." I led my war protecting my family and friends, protecting my home, the Metro. We had won. But to this day, I wonder, when we burned the Dark Ones from the face of the Earth, was something lost as well?